Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve part 3rd and part 4 of question number 1st. Again we have to multiply these two expressions. So when this is multiplied by this, it's better to write the single term first and or you can say the monomial first and the binomial after that. In this case, when this monomial or you can say this term when multiplied by this, so this will can be written as this much, and again when this is multiplied by this and there will be a positive sign between these two terms, and this will be 7a square b square is multiplied by b. So first of all solve this term first. Here these two are like terms, so when they are multiplied their power should be added. Before that there is only one constant term, and when a square is multiplied by a, so their power should be added. So this will become a cube and b square will remain as it is, because there is no b to multiply or can say to solve with this b. Plus, and again this is constant, and when this b square is multiplied by b, so this will become b cube, because 2 plus 1 is 3. So this will be the answer for this first question. Same case with this. Write a square first, oh sorry, 4a first, and after that a square minus 9. And we know that when this term when multiplied by this expression, you have to multiply it with both the expressions, or you can say with both the terms. So 4a is multiplied by a square, and 4a should again be multiplied by 9. In this case 4 will remain as it is, but when a is multiplied by a square will give a cube, because we know that like terms when multiplied their power should be added, and in this case these constants should be multiplied first. So 4 into 9 is 36, and a will remain as it is. That is how we can solve this particular question. Thank you.